Playing Jackbox right. Is a family-friendly game. I would have to ask you to not swear, please.
And welcome.
Fuck.
Fred.
God fucking damn, I'm so fucking sorry. Shit.
Stop fucking swearing in this family.
I'm so fucking sorry. I can't help it.
Welcome to Maxim and Pals.
It's just and
welcome
friends.
Ladies, welcome. It ladies. Is Jackbox time.
Drawful.
Check your watch if you don't agree.
I'm not wearing my watch. All right, let's go. Everybody's in. Welcome to Drawful.
Oh, God.
Oh, God.
Hey, welcome to Drawful.
You're well.
Thanks.
Welcome.
I'm impressed.
Oh, also, before the video starts, you may notice everybody's faces are right here. Stream kit's broken.
Hi.
So everybody's going to be there at all times.
Some behind the scenes type of stuff.
Wait.
Time to draw.
What is. How in the flying.
Oh, God.
I don't even know what that is.
I need a reference image.
Oh, we don't get, like, even in this, we don't get an erase tool.
No.
That's what I say!
Oh, God!
Yeah, there is no undoing, my mans.
And I got fat fingers, so this what the hell did I just draw?
Oh, brag about it.
You know
I'm
what?
Using a
whatever, I'll make some
painful.
Oh, God, this is absolutely awful.
do anything.
I don't understand how anyone's gonna get what I just
nobody
did.
Nobody is going to get mine.
To understand this.
I'm done though. Also, okay. viewer folks, we're playing this, or I'm recording this through my Switch because my PC is crap and wouldn't screen share with everybody, which was just great.
And now he's advertising Nintendo.
It took a while to get where we are now.
Yeah, about an hour. So
hour and 2 minutes actually.
Yeah.
Yes.
And I'm dropping frames every little bit. We'll deal with it. Doesn't matter. Why are you people taking so long to draw?
I'm sorry. I don't know what this
damn
is.
Thomas.
Okay?
I think there is a timer because your hands are
yes.
Your hands
are
moving across
timer.
The screen.
It's when it reaches the
timer,
end of the
yes.
screen.
Mm.
Uh huh. The edge is the limit.
Don't rush people, Thomas.
Push it to the limit.
You can rush me all you want.
Oh.
Yeah, Thomas has no room to talk since we were supposed to do this yesterday.
That's... Shush.
A
little
so
awkward.
I like
make.
How the little green head stopped right above Lucky's guys. It looks like he's got a giant
yeah,
head.
It's Linguine.
I was noticing it right now, too.
I timed it perfectly for that. Of course.
You're gonna run out of time.
Sure.
I'm sorry, I don't know what it is.
Me neither, I haven't seen it yet.
What is that?
What is that?
What? You'll get points for every
player that picks your answer. Oh, Christ.
Oh, God.
Okay.
So we're supposed to deceive each other.
And abomination.
Yeah, yeah. We're supposed to write an answer that is going to be so incredibly amazing that other people would choose our answer over the game's answer when they're trying
to
guess what the drawing is.
Thinking that is the answer.
Mm.
Sure. Thank you for saying what I said. You're welcome.
Burp. Burp.
I don't know.
All right, here are your choices. Now, what title you think really inspired this drawing?
What?
Hey, don't talk.
Oh boy.
I got no. I don't know what this is supposed to be. So any one of these could be correct.
Yeah.
Don't forget to award likes, everybody.
If that's supposed to be a dog, everyone. I don't understand.
You need to go to art school.
I don't think they teach you what a dog is in art school.
Oh, shit.
Hey, thank you.
That's actually a really good answer. I was confident in picking that one.
Spring dog.
Hey.
Spring bear. Okay.
Thank you.
Oh, my God. If it's polar vortex, because it's a polar bear in a vortex.
Oh, my God.
That's what it is. I'm telling you.
Is it?
Yeah.
What?
Oh my god. Are you dead ass?
So I drew the head first and completely messed it up, and there was no erase tool.
What the fuck? That doesn't even look like I. Okay.
Listen, it's fine.
Do you know what a polar vortex is?
Like, how am I supposed to draw one? I don't know.
That was a good example.
What the heck is that?
Is that pie?
I think I get it.
Oh.
What? I do see a pie.
I think it's a pie.
Wait.
But it looks like a football field.
Oh, wait. I think I know what it is, actually. I think, maybe.
This game is going to be the death with these sound effects. There we
go. So, who, like... The way this works, because I've never played Drawful before, so I'm learning. So I drew my thing like right at the start. Is that everybody drew right at the start, right?
Yes. Yep. Everyone drew.
And then it just goes through. Okay. Never mind. Ignore me.
That's how you, yeah.
What is the real title?
I'm the sky.
Oh, geez, stop. Come on.
Oh, there's two of these that are.
There's two good ones.
Yeah.
Shit.
Oh, I pressed the wrong one.
Maybe you pressed the right one. Oh, you don't know.
Let's go for this one.
If someone made this one up, I swear. Here are your picks.
All right.
Football.
Not a football.
Quidditch game. Okay.
Thank you.
I can do it.
Football.
That was one of the good ones.
Hey.
Yeah, this should be it.
How do you?
Oh yeah!
Oh, wow!
I saw the wizard because
he got like dragons, castles, and wizards.
Oh okay.
Yep, that's what I was gonna pick.
Pie, then?
I was between that and football is a piece of pie, just because.
That's what the thing in the goal is.
So, can someone explain what fantasy football is?
It's when you think you're playing football, but you're not.
It's
what dads get really competitive over.
I think it's
is
when
it
you
a
make
gambling
up a
thing or something?
Yes, I think it's when you make up a bunch of teams with like players, like on an app. You get players from different football teams, and you make your own football team, and you like challenge other people. I don't know.
Oh.
What the fuck am I looking at?
No wonder I did not know what it was.
You're looking
I
at
barely
a
know
portrait.
What it is. I could be wrong.
Okay.
What the fuck is this?
That's a good question. I wish I had a good answer.
I wish I had smaller fingers so I could see what I'm drawing while I'm drawing it.
You know, they do have finger reduction surgery.
Finger reduction?
In love with a person with frizz.
There are two things that this could be.
I think
yeah, there
this
really
might
are.
Be it, actually.
I think it's this. Pick something. I really love the cotton candy man.
What did everybody pick? Embrace!
Nope.
Bless
well
you.
Played.
I don't have any points yet.
Damn.
Never mind. I have points now.
I'm so proud of you.
Yes!
Oh! I did figure right. Okay, cool.
So you're telling me she just doesn't have frizz?
I was typing a wrong answer and got it right.
Thinking of me was a good one.
Thank you.
I really thought it was embrace because it looked like they were hugging each other or about to.
Who's thinking about hugging?
That was another good one.
What the hell?
Well.
What am I looking at?
Oh, wait a minute.
What?
You draw this, relax.
There we go.
Can someone drop a hint?
Nope.
There's no hint.
Are you kidding me?
Nope.
It is what it is. That's the hint.
It is what it is.
It is what it is.
Thank you, Maxim. Thank you for indulging me.
That will be $500. Please pay me.
The ants,
PayPal,
they're
okay?
coming.
That's a good one.
Wait. Oh.
Calendar? What?
Slaver's permit.
Oh, no.
Leave. the door.
Who we're going to blur that one out, folks.
I just said it out loud.
You did.
We're going to blur your speech, folks.
Put some
Gaussian blur on that audio.
Yeah.
Dang.
Guy. Security code.
Thank Fuck. You.
Is it just gonna be discover card?
I swear to God,
it is.
That's so fucking dumb.
Yeah, I didn't know they would have the specific brand in there. I like the ants, they're coming.
That was way too literal.
Wait, someone screenshot that, the linguine face. The ants, they're coming. His face.
Sir, I'm recording a video.
Can't do it. Oh, Lord.
What?
Okay. I sound like a Pikmin.
That's 50! You sound like a Pikmin, but how do you feel? Do
45.
You feel like a purple Pikmin?
All the time.
Just because.
40. Sure. 40!
You can tell who the artist of the group is.
Not me.
Yes, obviously, Linguine.
Yeah.
Clearly me.
30.
My artist.
I'm really looking at you.
Fun employed.
Oh,
I like how we all had something different.
See, it could be that one, or it could be that one.
Yeah.
Alright.
Macintosh.
I want to say DVD. It's this one.
It is not DVD screensaver because the icon never reaches the corners.
It happens sometimes.
It happens.
But whoever put that one,
just don't believe hard
someone
enough.
Did put that one, that was a really good one.
Dang.
I like fun employed.
Damn.
I have a suspicion that
thank
that
you, everybody.
That was a good one.
Spudzzzzz.
What did you call me?
Spudzzzzzz.
Thank you.
You're not welcome.
I just went for the obvious.
Damn it. Nova, you cheeky bastard.
What is it then?
I knew it.
What?
I have no idea, man.
What does that even mean?
It's like you're unemployed, but you're trying to make the best of it.
I didn't know that. Alright. I'm learning some things about Drawful today.
So basically, like Thomas.
Oh no, shit.
I gotta go.
Oh no.
I feel insulted. It wasn't even towards me.
I have a job, kind of.
Technically, you have two jobs.
Oh, I think I know what this one is.
There's no other Brits in here to understand my meme that I'm adding in here. If Sid was
all
here,
I'm
he'd laugh.
Is, after this video, someone is going to be banned from Friendship.
Oh, God. How the Grinch stole a little girl. Oh, God.
Is it... I swear, if it's this...
If it's...
I'm going to risk
it. I'm going to go for this one. I'm going to risk it. But it looks like the other thing.
What, how the Grinch stole a little girl?
No, Thomas!
Damn it!
Yes!
The delight in Nova's
voice. Fuck!
Okay, is it what I think it is?
So then it was the thing.
Yay!
Yeah. Pedestrian
that was my second choice.
It was actually just a copy of the pedestrian road sign.
Oh,
damn it.
I should really stop trying to...
Augusto, you're going to hell for that one.
I read somewhere that apparently there is this argument that people are using that road signs are bad because it takes your eyes off the road.
I'm so sorry.
What the hell is this?
Just really think about it.
Okay.
alive.
I'm not.
Run about!
Party!
Pikmin!
35.
I can't help. I'm sorry.
Damn, is that the drawful announcer? In the call?
You're annoying.
And in tomorrow's episode, drawful. We have a very special interview with the drawful developer.
I guess. Here are your
choices. I'm not okay.
I am not okay. Not everyone has a disability.
This is a little awkward.
I know.
Not the same guy.
I am not okay.
We have inequality, not equal, and unequal.
Yeah.
Are you okay? Let me... Who picked
what? Not twins. Ah!
Thank you.
Are they twins? Can we prove this, like, canonically?
Damn, God. It's not that.
Someone just won the game. Someone just won the game.
Messed up clearly.
What?
I don't know how the fuck I was supposed to draw that.
No, I mean, if that makes sense, but like,
it makes
what?
Sense. Yeah, it makes sense.
Augusto why just got 2,500
points. I liked that drawing.
Augusto just swept the game.
Wait, also get a screenshot of the I am not okay coming from the linguine face. That's the thumbnail right there.
What? Oh. It's the ice climbers.
What?
I heard one giggle. That's enough for me.
You're welcome.
I am satisfied. I have heard one.
Sure.
One ring to rule them all.
One mask to rule them all. Use the sad Do you use the mask and give everyone else a happy mask, or do you keep the happy mask and make everyone sad?
Oh, that's deep.
Oh my god.
Oh, wow.
You're a monster.
I like how we have mood swings and rapid mood swings.
That makes me think it's rapid mood swing. Because, like, who would add rapid in, like, just by themselves?
So it's RMS.
Oh my god, you typed in rapid mood swing and made me click on it.
I actually didn't.
Thank you!
Wow.
It's actually a disabled... Ah,
cha-ching.
Take your points.
Thank you, Nova.
Damn it, Thomas.
And!
Oh, wow.
Great minds think alike.
See, I almost put that one, too.
Is it face swap?
I swear to God.
No,
you've
got
to be kidding me.
We're terrible at this.
Why would you draw that for face swap?
It looks more like the freaking drama masks.
It does look like the drama masks, yeah.
Yeah, I actually made it based on the theater masks.
You made it based.
Subscribe!
God fucking damn! 10,000!
Subscribe!
Subscribe.
I kept forgetting to do the likes.
I also forgot.
We did it, folks.
So
that's drawful, folks. I hope you enjoyed this video. We're gonna do a couple more episodes of this, so we'll have some drawful coming out for the next few weeks. I hope you guys are
gonna have some character
excited.
Development in the next
like, comment, and subscribe.
God.
So says the evil overlord.
It's gonna be a week till the next episode. Let's see how much we'll do then.
It's gonna be me.
I wonder what character are actually going to happen in episode 2.
Oh my god.